Hey everybody, welcome to mini concert number 12. I have a special event coming up this week. A young lady that I know by the name of Paloma is going to be two. I want to wish her a happy birthday.
Cumpleaños feliz, cumpleaños feliz, happy birthday Paloma. Cumpleaños feliz. ¿Cuántos años tienes? ¿Cuántos años tienes? Happy birthday, Paloma. Cumpleaños feliz.
Happy birthday, Paloma, on Friday. So first song tonight, second song actually, is a song that started off in the 1500s as the Ballad of Fleming, Peter Fleming. It's gone through a bunch of different iterations through 500 years worth of change. It's also been known as the Highwayman and Gilgara Mountain, and it ended up as this.
As I was riding over the Cork and Kerry Mountain, met with Colonel Farrell, and his money he was counting. First I drew me pistol, then I drew me rapier, saying, stand and deliver, for I am your bold receiver. Where's your ring on the door on the ground? Whack ball to daddy-o, whack ball to daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Counted out his money, and it made a pretty penny. Took the money home, and I gave it to me Jenny. She sighed and swore she loved me, she never would deceive me. But the devil take the women, for they always lie so easy. Push a ring on my door, on my down. Whack ball to daddy-o, whack ball to daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Into me chamber, for to take a slumber, to dream of gold and jewels, and sure it was no wonder. Jenny took me charges, and she fell in love with the water, and she called on Colonel Farrell to get her ready for the slaughter. Push a ring on my door, on my town. Whack ball to daddy-o, whack ball to daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Into me chamber, for to take a slumber, to dream of gold and jewels, sure it was no wonder. Jenny took the charges, and she fell in love with the water, and she called on Colonel Farrell to get her ready for that slaughter. Push a ring on the door, on the town. Black ball to daddy-o, black ball to daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Next morning early, before I rose to travel, came a band of footmen, and likewise Colonel Farrell. Went to draw me pistol, she stole away me rapier, but a prisoner I was taken, I couldn't shoot the water. Push a ring on my door, on my town. Whack ball, daddy-o, whack ball, daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. They took me to the town with a judge all writing for robbing Colonel Farrell on Kilgara Mountain. But they didn't take me this, so I knocked the jailer down, and I bid farewell to this tight-fisted town. Push a ring on my door, on my down. Whack ball to daddy-o, whack ball to daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. I'd like to find me brother, the one that's in the army. Don't know where he's stationed, be it Cork or in Killarney. Together we'll go roaming through the mountains of Kilkenny. I swear he'd treat me better than me darling sportin' day. Push your ring and my door and my down. Rock ball to daddy o. Rock ball to daddy o. There's whiskey in the jar. Well, some take delight in the carriages a rolling. Some take delight in the hurley and the bowling. I take delight in the juice of the barley. Courting pretty women till the morning oh so early. Push your ring on my door and my down. Rock ball my daddy o. Rock ball my daddy o. There's whiskey in the jar. Push your ring on my door and my down. Rock ball my daddy o.
And that's whiskey in the jar. An administrative announcement. It's a lot of work putting on one of these mini concerts, so I want to thank my staff, especially the following people: the audio visual staff led by Karen Hammond, currently doing the audio and the video for this concert. Also, I'd like to thank my executive producer. And my director, that would be Karen. Also, the people that are in charge of the makeup and the wardrobe and the setting and all that kind of stuff, and especially the haircuts, which Karen gave me. So I wanted to thank my staff for all their hard work. And all I have to do is sit here and sing a couple of songs, so I get the easy part, right? All right, so thank you very much, staff. Here's a song I've done before, and it's kind of an Irish love song about a mythical young lady by the name of Molly Malone. There's no historical person by that name, but there is a statue in Dublin to her.
In Dublin's fair city, where girls are so pretty, they first set me eyes on sweet Molly Malone. As she rolled her wheelbarrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Was a fishmonger, and sure 'twas no wonder, so were her mother and father before. They rolled their wheelbarrows through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Well, she died of a fever, and no one could save her, and that was the end of sweet Molly Malone. Now her ghost wheels a barrel through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels. Alive, alive, oh.
There's an approximation of Molly Malone with a few chord misses there. This song is started out as the Streets of Paris and morphed into the Streets of London.
Have you seen the old man outside the closed down market, picking up the papers with his worn out shoes? In his eyes you see no pride, and held loosely by his side, yesterday's paper telling yesterday's news. How can you tell me you're lonely? Say for you that the sun don't shine. Let me take you by the hand. I'll lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something, make you change your mind. Have you seen the old girl who walks the streets of London? Curlers in her hair and her clothes all in rags. She got no time for talking. She just keeps her eyes on walking, carrying her world into brown paper bags. How can you tell me lonely? Say for you that the sun don't shine. Let me take you by the hand, lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something, make you change your mind. Outside the all-night cafe at 11:15, same old man is sitting there all on his own, looking at the world over the rim of his teacup. Each tea lasts an hour, then he wanders home alone. How can you tell me you're lonely and say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand, I'll lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something, make you change your mind. Have you seen the old man outside the seaman's mission? Memory fading like the ribbons that he wears. In this winter city, when cries little pity for one more forgotten hero, and the world doesn't care. How can you tell me lonely and say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand, lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something, make you change your mind. I'll show you something, make you change your mind.
So that's Streets of London by Ralph McTell. The next song is a song by my favorite folk songwriter. His name is Stan Rogers, and coincidentally, today is the anniversary of the day that Stan passed away in a plane fire, actually. It's a horrifying story, so I won't go into it, but he wrote a bunch of good songs, and this one's called The Idiot.
I often walk these night shift walks when the foreman's not around. I turn my back to the cooling staff and make for open ground. Far out beyond the tank farm banks where the gas flare makes no sound. I forget the stink and I always think back to that eastern town. I remember back 6 years ago, this western life I chose. Every day the news would say, a factory's going to close. Well, I could have stayed to take the gold, but I'm not one of those. I take nothing free, and that makes me an idiot, I suppose. So I bid farewell to that eastern town I never more will see. It It's work I must, so I eat this dust and breathe refinery. I miss the green and the woods and streams, and I don't like cowboy clothes, but I like being free, and that makes me an idiot, I suppose. So come all you young fellows, step it up into the ground. This western life's no paradise, but it's better than lying down. Aren't green and there's nothing clean. The hills are dirty brown. And the government dole will rot your soul back there in your hometown. So bid farewell to that eastern town I never more will see. There's self-respect and a steady check in this refinery. You'll miss the green and the woods and streams, and the dust will fill your nose. But you'll be free, just like me, an idiot, I suppose. You'll be free, just like me, an idiot, I suppose.
There's The Idiot by Stan Rogers. Next song is one of the first songs I ever learned. And I learned it in a group of kids in a dorm room where we all gathered around were singing. I actually wasn't even playing the guitar at the time. And so I started off with this as a folk song, and I later on learned how to play it on the tenor guitar, four stringer.
Well, the fox went out on a windy night, prayed for the moon to give him light. He had many a mile to go that night before he'd reach the town, oh, town, oh, town, oh. He'd reach the town, oh. Well, he ran till he came to the farmer's pen. The ducks and the geese were kept therein. One of you critters gonna grease my chin before I leave this town, oh. Town, oh, town, oh. One of you critters gonna grease my chin before I leave this town, oh. Well, he grabbed the gray goose by the neck, threw a duck across his back. He didn't mind the quack, 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 and the legs all dangling down, oh, down, oh, down, oh. He didn't mind the quack, 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 the legs all dangling down, oh. Well, old Mother Flipper-Flopper jumped out of bed. Out of the window she poked her head. Yell, John, John, the gray goose is gone, and the fox is on the town, oh, town, oh, town, oh. John, John, the gray goose is gone, the fox is on the town, oh. Well, Johnny ran to the top of the hill, blew his whistle both loud and shrill. The fox, he said, I better run, run the kill, they'll soon be on my trail, oh, trail. Well, he ran till he came to his cozy den. There stood the little ones, 8, 9, 10. Yelling, Daddy, Daddy, better go back again. Must be a mighty fine town, oh, town, oh, town, oh. Daddy, Daddy, go back again. Must be a mighty fine town, oh. Well, the fox and his wife, without any strife, cut up the goose with a fork. They never had such a feast in their life. The little ones chewed on the bones, oh, bones, oh, bones, oh. They never had such a feast in their life. The little ones chewed on the bones, oh.
That's The Fox by Anon. And then the next song in the list is A Lesson Too Late for the Learner. I think Christy said she liked this.
It's a lesson too late for learning. Made a stand, made a stand. In the wink of an eye, my soul is turning. In your hand, in your hand. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You got a reason aplenty for going, this I know, this I know. For the weeds have been steadily growing. Please don't go, please don't go. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. No, that was the last thing on my mind. As I lay in my bed in the morning, without you, without you. Every song in my heart goes a-mourning, without you, without you. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. No, that was the last thing on my mind. As we walk on, our thoughts keep a tumbling round and around, round and round. Underneath our feet, the subway's rumbling underground, underground. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. No, that was the last thing on my mind. No, that was the last thing on my mind.
So there's mini concert number 12. I will see you next week at 7 o'clock on Tuesday. That'll be mini concert 13.